Welcome to Gitam, a world-class university within your reach. A place where a million dreams come true, where the best of learning meets the best of opportunities, where academics is combined with values and joy.
Gitam, deemed to be university, accredited with A+ grade by NAC, offers over 128 programs at UG, PG and doctoral levels.
Gitam is known for its outstanding faculty, state-of-the-art infrastructure, high-impact research and excellent placement record. Gitam is the only multi-faculty deemed to be university in South India to be granted Grade 1 full autonomous status by the Government of India.
The Gitam School of Gandhian Studies, GSGS, is a premier destination for social science and language courses. With committed faculty and scholars from around the globe, GSGS offers a range of innovative, career-oriented programs in humanities and social sciences.
The BA Social Science program is a unique 3-year interdisciplinary course based on the civil services curriculum. Students get the opportunity to specialize in a number of core humanities subjects along with orientation to prepare for the civil services and other competitive exams.
Our institute is named after the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, who is a lot of inspiration for us to indulge in a number of social service activities. We have a social service club and an NSS unit through which we reach out to a lot of underprivileged people and help them. In the process, we develop social adjustment skills and leadership qualities which are very much essential for a civil service aspirant.
Gitam School of Gandhian Studies enables us to listen to the various inspirational lectures and workshops by eminent personalities across the world. It's an enriching opportunity for every one of us to nurture and develop our character and career and gains knowledge in various fields.
Our institute, Gitam School of Gandhian Studies, is the best platform to explore our knowledge. As a fresher, it provides friendly environment with well-furnished classrooms, library, lab and whatnot. The civils preparatory program is of a great help for the students who are aspiring for civils right from their graduation.
3 years here at Gitam had been an incredible journey for me. As a BA Social Science final year student, I have wonderful memories to take back. Starting from captaining the women's tennis team, to receiving the Best Speaker Award from a Nobel laureate, and finally bagging a place at the prestigious London School of Economics, which is ranked world number 2, all this had been possible because of the tremendous support I received here at Gitam.
As a final year student of BA Social Science, I feel the syllabus of BA Social Science has a global outlook. The students will get an opportunity to explore 5 core areas involving economics, political science, psychology, and sociology. I personally have participated in several international events like International Fleet Review and BRICS Summit. The students will also get an opportunity to present their papers at conferences. I personally have presented a paper at UNESCO Global Conference for Education. Finally, it's a great experience with the best of curricular and extracurricular activities.
The Department of Applied Psychology offers both PG and doctoral research programs in various branches of psychology. Students have been suitably placed as counselors, trainers, and therapists in various industries and educational organizations.
Hello, I'm Hannah Irani, a final year student of MA Applied Psychology from Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. My journey here in Gitam University has been an enriching one. It has grown me socially, morally and intellectually. My teachers here have been a great mentors and of great support. They are very professional in what they do. They continuously motivate me and tell me how to go and achieve my dreams. The library of our university is huge and it has many departmental libraries as well. We have a vast source of knowledge. The thing that I like about my department is that our teachers provide us with so many soft copies. So we have a lot of books that we can always refer back when we go home. To conclude, I would say that my choice of choosing Gitam as a university soon after my graduation has been a right choice, especially when there was a lot of confusion during our graduation which university to take next. So Gitam has been an option that I would never regret and would cherish every moment of it. It has given me memories, it has given me knowledge, it has given me a scope to know more, help me grow overall. I hope you would enjoy the same here. Hi, welcome to Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. I am Ruthi Rani from final year MA in Applied Psychology. The core papers and electives offered here are quite in-depth. A few interesting core papers offered are Abnormal Psychology, Cognitive Behavioral Therapy and Counseling. These give a broad scope for future for individuals who are aspiring to be counselors or clinical psychologists. To conclude, my academic experience here has motivated me to do a research on this field of abnormal psychology because of the guidance and support of my lecturers. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Mahua from Gitam School of Gandhian Studies, MA Applied Psychology, first year. Generally, physical ailments like cancer, tumor, etc. are more spoken about and more openly talked about. But things like depression, mental illness are still a taboo. I took up social psychology to break the stigma. By taking psychology, I understood why people behave in a certain way. I could empathize more and know their point of view as well. Being there for someone is what matters at the end of the day. Someone is always listening. All you have to do is reach out. A helping hand is always there for you. Gitam School of Gandhian Studies came as a stepping stone in the path of my success. It ensured my growth and helped me build more confidence and empathize more.
Hello, I'm Shriteja and I'm pursuing my MA Applied Psychology first year in Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. I have completed my BBM and have opted HR as my specialization. I feel that management and psychology are very closely related and that is the reason why I have opted MA Applied Psychology in Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. Nowadays, it's very prominent that we see psychologists in the panel of interview of the multinational companies and it's for the better assessment of the candidates during recruitment. Not just that, the competition all around the world is increasing, particularly in organization. And that is the reason why the stress level of the employees is increasing very much. For this reason, having a psychologist in organization is very much necessary for the better productivity of the employees and giving counseling to them will increase their morale as well. So anyone who is interested in psychology, irrespective of their degree background, whether it may be engineering, whether it may be BBM, it may be BSc or any other degree, can join MA Applied Psychology in Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. And according to my opinion, for all those who are interested in psychology, Gitam School of Gandhian Studies provides the best opportunity.
The Center for Languages offers a very contemporary MA English program, wherein students are trained in career-oriented disciplines such as linguistics, language teaching, literature, media writing, technical writing, and soft skills.
Students also have the opportunity to obtain certifications in various foreign and Indian languages at the same time.
I am a student of MA English at Gitam. As a student, I find the syllabus is different from traditional universities. Here we have many career-oriented electives like media writing, public speaking, creative writing and technical writing with an on-field exposure. It is one of the very few programs in the country which offers internship to the students of MA English.
As a student of MA English here, I learned number of papers in world literature, comparative literature and translation studies through a unique practice-oriented syllabus. A fine balance is maintained between English language papers and literature papers. The 40-60 pattern of continuous internal evaluation is learning-oriented and student-friendly.
Studying literature has always been my dream, and my dream came true when I joined the MA English Language and Literature program at Gitam School of Gandhian Studies. With an expert and dedicated faculty, great infrastructure, a vibrant campus, and a plethora of core and elective papers, this institute proves to be the best for whoever chooses to make his mark in the globally high-in-demand field of languages.
I'm very fortunate to be a student of MA English at Gitam. Here we get to do exciting workshops and have papers like applied linguistics, digital literature, and stylistics. All these courses make us fine professionals.
Gitam School of Gandhian Studies is known for its faculty with international exposure. GSGS is housed in Sarvodaya Saudha, one of the attractions on Gitam campus.
A 50,000 square feet building with four floors, it houses a unique Gandhi museum and a well-equipped library with rare artifacts and volumes from around the globe. GSGS brings out an internationally appreciated journal, the Gitam Journal of Gandhian Studies.
Students of GSGS participate in a range of curricular and extracurricular activities and share in the vibrant life of the campus. They are actively involved in organizing exhibitions and international conferences, competitions, and social outreach activities.
With an array of canteens offering all kinds of cuisines, excellent sports and medical facilities, comfortable hostels, and all essential amenities available within the campus, life at Gitam is fun.
Gitam has a truly cosmopolitan campus where you can catch up with youngsters from every part of India and even abroad. Welcome to Gitam School of Gandhian Studies, which lies at the heart of Gitam. For more details, please visit www.gsgs.gitam.edu
or call 0891-2840-317 or 0949218733.